Judgments are terrifying, but we need to fight for righteousness. People are now in tears. There is mourning in the streets. Thank you.
James Weidman.